One of the most common servers out there is a file server. And a lot of our companies we're working with, or customers we're working with, they have multiple locations where they run different file servers. However, their goal usually is to have one version of their files, and like the challenge here is really how do they sync their file servers from one location to another one and vice versa. Now, that's where Azure File Sync comes in. And Azure File Sync is a perfect example how you can make your on-prem environment better using Azure Hybrid Services. So Azure File Sync, you basically install an agent on a file server and it starts replicating your file share to Azure on an Azure file share. And then this gives you a couple of different benefits. You can use Azure Backup, for example, to backup that file share and take advantage of this low-cost solution. But you can also use another agent on another server to replicate the files down to another server. So if I edit a file in location one, it will automatically be synchronized with the location two file server. So Azure File Sync really is a great tool to synchronize your and replicate your file server across your environment.